Trick or treat, smell my feet. I've got something sweet to eat. I've been waiting 52 weeks to fill another bag of Halloween treats. On Halloween I walk all around, though the air it is chilly. With candy in tow and many houses to go, my feet they start to get smelly. Trick or treat, smell my feet. I've got something sweet to eat. I've been waiting 52 weeks to fill another bag of Halloween treats. Houses, they offer their riches, from gummies to sweet caramel. When they open the door, they let out a roar. They can't believe such a smell. Trick or treat, smell my feet. I've got something sweet to eat. I've been waiting 52 weeks to fill another bag of Halloween treats. No matter what costume I wear, it's my feet that give folks a scare. Their decomposing can be quite imposing, making even a vampire despair. Trick or treat, smell my feet. I've got something sweet to eat. I've been waiting 52 weeks to fill another bag of Halloween treats. So when you're out Halloween night, if you don't wanna be such a fright, have a witch cast a spell on that cheesy foot smell, or you'll scare all candy givers from sight. Trick or treat, smell my feet. I've got something sweet to eat. I've been waiting 52 weeks till another bag of Halloween treats. Trick or treat, smell my feet. I've got something sweet to eat. I've been waiting 52 weeks. Fill another bag of Halloween treats.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said,